morning, Highlands. My name is Ella Labar.
And my name is Matea Montablanco.
Today is Tuesday, March 12th.
In weather, today we have a rainy morning in store with a high of 45.
The word of the week is support, meaning hold up, prove, and help.
Here's your Scotty news.
This Thursday, the 14th, we will be having a parent night for all of our current 7th grade students. If you are going to be in 8th grade next year at Highlands, you'll definitely want to come next week to this event with your parents. Hey Matea, did you know that our sports uniforms and equipment is all paid through ASB funds?
No, I did not know that.
The ASB funds also pay for the end of the year party, where we have taco trucks and bouncy houses.
Wow, so where does the ASB get their money?
We get some sports fees, but a lot of it comes from chocolate bar fundraiser.
I remember doing that last year, so we need to sell chocolate bars if we want to have the end of the year party.
Yes, we need to sell the chocolate bars starting next week. You can get the permission forms in the office. There are great prizes too. The person who sells the most gets a 5-pound chocolate bar, and Mr. Elkins and Miss Rivas are going to take them out to either Olive Garden, Red Lobster, The Rock Pizza, or Texas Roadhouse. The person who sells the most at each grade level will get a 1-pound chocolate bar. And anyone who sells 4 boxes will get to go to lunch with the person who sold the most.
Well, all of this talk of food is making me hungry.
And every box you sell gets you put into a raffle for Dutch Brothers cards, chocolate bars, Scotty gear, donuts, and other prizes. The homeroom that sells the most will get a donut party. Hey, where are you going?
To get my permission slip. Got it! In sports, track practice starts today, baseball practice starts on Wednesday, and softball practice will start next Monday. Make sure to have your parents sign you up online through their Power School accounts right away. Don't be late or you won't be able to participate.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to Muhammad.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what is on the menu today.
It's lunchtime, time for me to eat. Lunchtime, hope it's something sweet.
We got great nachos at a great price. We got great nachos at a great price. Do you like cheese? Yeah! Do you like cheese? Yeah! Then you like nachos at a great nachos.
Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver Scotty News.